Hey guys, today I'll be playing Heroes Online Team Battles with my brand new legendary quirk, Fat Absorption. I spent 10 epic spins and then I spent another epic spin afterwards trying to get Fat Absorption or AFO. I got nothing. I only got Hellflame, which is pretty much the worst legendary in the game in my opinion. And then I got nothing else after that. I only got epics. And then I got my rare spin today. And then right after I use my first rare spin, my only rare spin, I get Fat Absorption. So I'm kind of happy because that's the one I want. I want Fat Absorption or All for One. So I'm happy about that. So I got the two quirks I wanted, One for All and Fat Absorption. And I'm going to be using Team Battles. So Fat Absorption should be insanely OP. When I'm fighting against people, and just also not fat absorption. What is it called again? The Dark Sour. Yeah, that quick. Oh no, I'm still fat even though. Do I have a big hitbox? I wonder if I have a big hitbox still. I hope I don't have a big hitbox. Okay, so I'm going to be using the Gamma Suit. Yeah, I'll use the Gamma Suit today. And then what I'm going to use is I'm going to have the Damage Absorption on number one. The Damage Repulsion Smash on number two. And then I'm going to have Ground Smash on number five. No, I'll have that on number four. And then I'll have Detroit Smash number five. And wait, I'm going to have to switch it up a little bit because my game's a bit buggy. So I do need to fix this a little bit. Three, four, five. Okay, there. Hopefully this is going to fix the game a little bit. Okay, so do I have my outfit on still? I need to check if I have my... Oh, no, I can't beat Zoltro anymore! No! Now I'm sad. Yeah, at least I have Fat Absorption. I'm kind of sad that I can't beat Zoltro anymore, though. Aww. Well, I'll have to deal with it. So this is a free-for-all. Okay, come at me, Dark Shadows. So I should be able to absorb Dark Shadows' blades with this new power. I need to fix my pillows. There we go. And my blanket so I can actually see the screen. Okay, all done. I can play a bit better now. Okay, let's see how well I can do. Okay, I assume somebody's gonna be, okay, they're not on the bridge. But I think they should be across the bridge, right? No, weird. Who are they? Just go ahead and jump up and then try and find them, okay. Okay, there are some people right over there. Let me go ahead and try and fight them now. Okay, I'm gonna use this. There we go. Got you. I didn't get him, but I lowered him a bit. Okay. Come on. Wait. How's he not having the... Okay, good, good, good. That's exactly what I wanted. But I wasn't able to absorb it all. No! And I'm dead. I have died. I need to get good at using this quirk again. This quirk is like, if you're really good at using this quirk, it's insanely OP. But if you're bad at using it, it's not good at all. So, yeah, I'm kind of bad using it. I used to be okay at using it, and it was super OP. Until I spun off for One for All. What in the world was that? What was that power? No. What was that, though? I'm confused. How was that? That almost killed me just like one attack. Wait, it might have been... Oh, it must have been the Fat Absorption. Okay, I see. It's that Fat Absorption attack that nearly killed me. Okay, that makes a bit of sense. See if I can... Wait, what does the book look like? Okay, that's what it looks like. Let's just wait. Somebody said Bwah, and Lol Dang Sung, and then Cass said ZZ. Good job, Cass. Okay, and I am officially dead. Okay, attack me. Good. And I have died once again. Ah, I keep on doing bad. I don't even have any particles coming off of me. Yeah. That ain't any good. Okay, come on, attack me. Good, I wanted that. Okay, now I have particles coming off of me. And I absorbed that attack. Okay, good. Zoto Okuzo no longer has his outfit, but he is now OP, kind of OP. Not completely OP, but kind of. Okay, good. Absorb that, and then... Okay, somebody brought me to the... Somebody has Infinity Gauntlet. Okay, I escaped that dungeon. Not the dungeon, I escaped the area. Oh, no. I don't want to go there. Okay, I take that, and then... I'll go right in the center of the action. and I need people to attack me. Good. And I have died. Okay, it's a free-for-all. Hopefully some people are going to come around me, and then I can use my big slam. Okay, let's go. Let's go ahead and listen over here. I don't need to get any more epic spins because I got the thing I wanted. So I'm just going to be spending it on the item spins this time. Okay, come on. And I lost. Will my power save, the power that I stored up save? I'm hoping it will for like some point capsule. Because I can like insta-kill everybody and just capture the point. That would be amazing. I bet it's going to go away though. I bet that's going to go away. Wait, I still have it. I still have my fat absorption. Hey, I don't want them to nerf it now because fat absorption, I can absorb all the damage. Well, not all of it, but most of the damage, I think. And then I can use it back at them. It's pretty much like, for the 7 Deadly Sins fans around there. The 7 Deadly Sins fans who don't watch My Hero Academia. Pretty much full counter. I haven't watched My Hero Academia in a while, nor have I watched 7 Deadly Sins in like a year. Well, not a year. I watched a little bit again, but I barely watched it. I never even seen season 4. I probably should watch season 4, but I'm watching Fire Force right now and JoJo. So, hey, I'm just gonna finish some stuff first. I'm hoping to get some again to part 7 or part 8. That'll be cool to be in part 8. Okay, let's go. Come on, deploy. Okay, I'm gonna have this. Okay, base control, and I have my power still good. Just what I was wanting. So, most people watch B normally. So, what I like to do, since everybody pretty much only watches B at first, I like to capsule the side points. So, I got A, and then I'm gonna try and get B if possible, and then I'm gonna use this. Okay, good. Thank you for attacking me. Okay, now I still find you, and then this. Oh, 500 damage there, and I killed him. This is way too strong, jeez. Okay, yeah, somebody does have the Infinity Gauntlet. I don't know if it's stuck, or okay, it's just a normal Infinity Gauntlet. Okay, cool. Attack me, okay, he sees me. He sees me doing that weird pose. Okay, yes. I am not good at using my own Infinity Gauntlet yet. I'm going to do some practice later, but so the video's entertaining for you guys. I'm not using the Infinity Gauntlet, so I can actually do okay. Okay, I need some people to attack me. Come on, guys, I need you to try and kill me. That's all I need. Okay, he's back. Okay, oh no, some more fat absorption people. Okay, yes, attack me. I want it. I need it. Oh no. Okay, please, okay, you're here, I'm gonna go and try and attack you. Okay, come on. Go ahead and use All Might, and then that, bam, and then this attack. Okay, wait, how does he not have the fat absorption outfit on him? And then somebody used that big fat absorption slam, and now I'm dead. That sucks. Let's go, listen. Come on, I need to go in. Okay, we're winning. We are winning a bit, so that's good. Okay, let's go and have that. Okay, good. Now, go back over here and try to absorb some damage. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay, he's gone, and I don't have much of damage saved up. Okay, good. Go ahead and do that. Okay. I need to get my awakening on. Okay, there, and I'm gonna absorb some more damage if possible. Okay, whoa, he's dead. Okay, this is good for us. We have nobody holding A, so I might hold A soon. If somebody starts to try and attack, actually, I'll just hold A right now. I do want to store up a bit of damage for the next round, so I do want to go to B because that's where everybody is there. Okay. Let's go and wait. I assume that somebody. Okay, I think I heard some rumbling. Yes, I need to help my team over there. Okay, go! And now I'm gonna use this. Hey, what? Why are they running in place? Okay, good. I think that was a bit of lag right there, but I'll deal with it. At least I think I got some damage absorbed. Taken. Oh, no. I don't want to give him any health. Okay. Coco, let's kill Coco. Coco Loco. Okay, oh no. Was it from that one movie, the Coco movie? I'm not sure. I haven't watched that in ages. Okay, where are those people? Where are ya? Come on, kill me! Kill me, Tamia! Is that his name? I couldn't read it. Okay, good. I have a lot of particles emitting off of me. Now let's use that. And now, bam. Okay, come on, I missed. And now I saw, look at you. Okay, that's a teammate. I thought that was an enemy, and so I was trying to kill him. Okay, you! I choose you to kill! Okay, good. I absorbed that. Haha, take that! Okay. We won! I got 4 skill points and 1 common spin. Nice, nice, nice. I got 1 kill only and 1 death. Hey, I got 3rd place on my team. Okay, that turned out pretty good. I like that. Okay, you got 128 BP now. Let's go ahead and spin. Spin to my heart's content. Not like I am not going to get anything good. Yep, I got the anti-rain umbrella. I just want the full gauntlet, okay? Give me the full gauntlet for once. I'm getting Dio bandanas everywhere. That's like the only thing I get. Dio bandanas. And then the umbrellas. And then I got like 4 of those. Yeah, I got 4 of those mythical broadswords. And then I got tons of... I got 1, 2, 3, 4 Dio's bandanas. And I got a ton of Deku masks. And a few floppy goggles. And 2 of those... What is it called again? 2... Aizawa? Yeah, 2 Aizawa goggles. Okay, let's go and wait. Okay, please, please, please. Is anybody willing to trade a skeletal scythe for my Aizawa scarf and my gamma suit? No, thanks. I love my skeletal scythe too much. It's like my one ranged move, so sometimes I like to switch it out for my fat absorption powers. Okay. Let's go in. Okay, it's a team deathmatch this time. I have my power saved up, luckily, so I can wait a little bit. I need some people to listen at over here, though, and I'm going to use my ground slam. I'm going to turn on my awakening so I can try and find some people. I wanted this little fat body, the fat absorption body, gives me a bigger hitbox. That's the thing I'm worried about, having the fat absorption on, because I'm a bit worried that my hitbox is going to be wider. I really hope my hitbox isn't wider. I hope it isn't, but it could be. And that'll be really sucky if it is. Okay, let's go ahead and wait a little bit for them to come in. Yeah, I need to find them. Okay, we only have 1 person. Okay, I see you. I see you, and you see me. Okay, oh, and I missed. Where are you again? Come on, find them. We have to find them, okay? Gotta find them, team. Okay, I think I saw somebody right over there. Okay, good. I see you, and I'm gonna use this. Oh, no! He blocked! Okay, no, I can't. Ah, come on. Okay, I need to go ahead and find him. Okay, good. And now this. I need him to... Okay, good. That's exactly what I needed him to do. Okay, good. Now I'm gonna turn on my awakening. And then I can do some better attacks. Okay, I see you. Okay, I didn't see you then. Okay, where are you guys? I need a... Okay, absorb some damage, absorb some. Good. Aha. Okay, need to... Ground slam. And then this. Oh, no. I'm dead. I have died. Oof. Okay, let's go back. Okay, go, what's in? Oh, somebody actually traded him. Cool. That's nice. Okay, let's go, what's right in? Back, I'm saying, what's in a ton. Okay, I'm gonna go in. Okay, he's right there. I'm gonna have to absorb some damage. Okay, I thought he was gonna use another power, but he did not. Good, no. Good, I did a ton of damage there. Okay, oh, he's blocking, I think. Okay. Please, I need to break through the block. Okay, I see ya. Okay. Oh, no. I killed ya. Okay, good. I need to turn on my awakening. I didn't lose too much health, luckily. Okay, who's the man? Did I chat yet? Okay, I don't see any chat messages from them. Okay, let's talk about my awakening again. Okay, see you. I see you and you can see me. Okay, good. I need him to attack me there. And now this. Okay, good. I stole his attack right there and he didn't affect me at all. Okay, that's very good. I miss fat absorption so much. This power is super OP. Okay, see ya. Oh, no. Need to get my champion in now. Okay. Okay, good, good, good. I need to absorb some. I'm not sure if I absorbed any of that at all. Okay, I'm going to use this, though, anyways. Okay, there. I'm not sure if I damaged them. I hope I did. Okay, oh, no, we're on the second dimension now. Oof. I do know how to use that attack on the Infinity Gauntlet now, which is good. I'm getting better at using the Infinity Gauntlet. Shout out to Kelly's Hypo once again. Okay. I need you to attack me there now, okay? Okay, guys, try and kill me. Okay, good. He has our Azar Scarf, so I could take in some of that damage. And, come on. Okay, we still have, like, 4 minutes left in this round. Okay, I only have one kill, though, so I need to get my second kill by using my Fab Absorption thingy. The little thing that I forgot what it's called, the Ground Slam thingy from the Fab Absorption power this time. Found you. Ah, come on. I did nothing. Okay, there we go. I think I got this guy right there. I'm not sure, though. I hope I did. Okay, there he is. There you are. Okay, I think he's doing that one thing. No, he did not. I was hoping he would, but he didn't. Okay. His fat absorption time ended. Okay, it was blocking then. Go ahead and okay. I need to break through this block. My internet's been super bad today. It's better now, but it was super crap earlier. I couldn't even play any fighting games at all, pretty much. Okay, good. Thank you guys for attacking me there. I needed it. Okay, I see you. So I'm gonna attack you. Yes, 300 damage there. Good. That was a ton. Okay, oh no, and I'm dead. Team, we gotta catch up. We're one kill behind only, luckily. But they can still catch up to us. Okay, come on, we gotta rush in. Okay, go. Go. Okay, I'm gonna turn on my awakening. I need to turn on my awakening. Okay, good. Okay, now let's go ahead and get in this so I can absorb some damage. And now I'm not sure, but I don't think I absorbed any. I don't think I was in the lanes. Okay, cool. I killed the Mana Man again. Hey, this is the guy I killed earlier. I keep on killing the Mana Man for some reason. I'm sorry, the Mana Man. He must feel like I'm targeting him. Don't worry, I'm not targeting you. I'm just attacking whoever I can. Okay, oh, man. I'm not sure we have any power absorbed up. Oh, taken up. Hopefully I did. I do. Okay, we are winning again, luckily. Okay, I see ya. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Good. I absorbed some of that. Hopefully that hit land on me. Okay, are you this? Oh, no, I forgot it. It's blocking. Come on. Keep on making that mistake. Oh, I thought that was an enemy. What am I doing? I still suck at team battles. Okay, I see ya. Okay, I got him. I killed him. I timed it. The perfect timing. Yes. Okay, let's turn this on now. They still have a chance of catching up to us because it's still a minute left. So I do have to be careful still. I can't, like, completely stop trying to win. Okay, come on, guys. Attack me. Ah, come on. Oh, almost all my teammates. This might be near all my teammates that are alive currently. Okay, come on, Azara Scarf. That does get a bit annoying. It's pretty much the same thing as the Infinity Gauntlet's teleport attack, though. Still, they're both really nice. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Okay, good. I will kill you guys. I have to kill you guys. Okay. I died in this dimension. I hope my hit landed. Okay, let's go back in. We'll feel safe if we get double their kills. Which we do not. We have a bit more kills than them, though. We have 4 more kills currently. They still are catching up though. Come on. Yes, we won! We won, we won, we won! I got 2 kills. I probably did not get MVP though. I hope I get MVP. Who's the MVP? Wait, where's the MVP thing yet? Aw. Doesn't have MVP. I don't see MVP. Yeah, I was kind of, not too unfair for the villains team. Okay, wait, OG. Maybe you were caring. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, let's go. I didn't even check how many kills the rest of my team got. I was just trying to look for MVP. Okay, let's go ahead and wait. How long have I been recording this one? I don't know how much storage. Oh, geez, 20 minutes. Well, I'm going to be ending this video right here. Make sure you guys subscribe to 2KidsInAPod if you want some more videos like this one. Hopefully, you enjoyed watching this video while we are all in quarantine. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!